Hello, this is Teleosters, and today, being that we have a lot of storms in the area, including a rainstorm that I drove through to get here, I decided to bring the last Mosin I haven't shot yet on a video, and that is my 1936 Tula M9130 that was captured and rebuilt by the Finnish with a Finnish potbelly stock, and got a modified front sight. So, let's do this. I'm using plus from 1985. Whew, it is humid today. Like I said, I drove to, came here. From my house, it was dry. 90% of the trip was torrential rain, and I get here and it's dry. Something else. Hell? I don't know. That was weird. Okay. Let's do this. Obviously very much of action. As you can see, the action is very slick. What's new? Finns didn't put cosmoline on these babies, that's for sure. They had their own graphite grease. And stripper clip. Very easy. Sweating my ass off here. It is extremely humid. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, for the love of God. Alright. Sorry about that. That's something that generally doesn't happen. I don't know why she rim locked like that. Just. I gotta put the umbrella back on. I'm sweating profusely. Love how they modified her. This is definitely a capture. I like to think during the Winter War. This is a gun that definitely did see action. It's acting cranky today. I'm wondering if it's because of the weather. Last time I shot it was in the cold weather. She wasn't like this. I gotta put an umbrella up because this is just too much. I can't stop sweating. Oh, this is how she shot with 13 shots. I couldn't get 15 off because of the, whatchamacallit, because of the bell rang. Because I was trying to, I got so much sweat on my glasses. It is disgustingly humid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, I gotta readjust that seat. That seat was a little too high, but not as quite as good as she. I don't know, she's acting a little cranky today. And, when I shot her during the late fall, she wasn't so bad at all. In fact, she was fantastic. But she zeroed in. You know, I'm aiming right here, 6 o'clock hold. So, see how she has at the end of the day. Had one flyer. Alright, the walk. Yeah, she was a little cranky today. Usually that gun, the last time I took her out, wasn't. But it, like I said, it was November, you know? But this is how she is after 60 shots. So, sitting, I was aiming right here. So, you know, gives you an idea of the groups. Yeah, basically, I guess she's the one I have to really do a good 6 o'clock hold. But yeah, that one flyer from earlier was the only one. Everything else is pretty much here. So, that's how she did. And next week, if an old lady friend of mine comes out next week like she's supposed to, no shooting video. Because let me tell you something. Well, let's just say an old college lady friend, she's first. Otherwise, have a good one, and talk to you next time. Bye.